this is me, Lineha Junsu. Welcome back to my channel. Today we are reviewing Some By Me's newly launched Snail Truecica Miracle Repair Serum. It comes in a red reflective box. It claims that multifunctional serum brightens skin while also combating signs of aging. Its formula is enriched with 89% of snail mucin to help regenerate skin cell and Truecica to soothe skin and refine its texture. Exfoliates, heals skin, removes blemishes and scars with a non-sticky finish, free from harmful ingredients. It comes with Some By Me seal that can be scanned on their website to ensure originality of product. It comes in a tinted red plastic bottle with pump, which is hygienic and spill-proof too. The reason they are using black snail's mucin is because it holds the potent skin healing regenerative power up to 6 months. This product is best for people with deep acne marks and for irritated skin from UV rays or air pollution. It has plastic pipe in it that goes till the end. The cap is really sturdy and tight, which is good. It requires a little strength though. The pump and cap are of good quality plastic as compared to the rest of bottle for me. It has mild tea tree scent. The serum has gel-like texture, which is slimy and non-tacky until dispersed. Once it's dispersed, it transforms into lightweight water-like consistency. It isn't slimy anymore like before. Let's test my skin's condition before applying the serum. Now I'm applying the serum all over my hand and within less than a minute it is absorbed completely. My skin is moisturized, dewy and non-sticky. Let's test my skin's condition again. My skin's condition has improved up to 14% while oil level has decreased up to 11%, which means it balances oil levels too. So before using this serum, I have very dry skin. I'm in my late 20s and even in summer my skin is dry. I have blemishes, scarring and pigmentation around my face. My skin's barrier is compromised as well. I have little pimples all over my face, especially forehead. I have dry rashes around my mouth area. My nose corners don't have much skin on it and has rashes always due to stuffy nose because of sinus. So after cleansing and toning, I'm applying the serum all over my face and neck. For dry skin, you need more than one pump. It is being absorbed in my skin right away as I'm massaging it. It doesn't burn on my rashes, thank God. See, my skin isn't sticky even though it has been few seconds while I applied it. Let's tap in the rest of product. My skin feels non-sticky, moisturized and a little dewy. My skin doesn't feel oily at all. My rashes and nose area feels a little calm though. So after 35 days, you guys can clearly see that my skin tone has brightened significantly. For last 2 years, I never had skin on my nose corners and it healed my skin completely around the nose. There is no dryness or rashes. I only have this footage of my nose corners to show you because I have flu from last 10 days and the area around my nose is damaged due to tissue friction. Can you guys see how acne has cleared up on my skin? Look how much my skin is improved. Can you guys spot some differences? If you look closely, apart from brightening and improving my skin barrier, this serum has cleared up my forehead of pimples and dry patches. The lines under my eyes have improved. It has even decreased the impact of lines. The pigmentation on my cheek area has lightened. My chin scar has lightened and it has cleared up acne there too. Even though I had flu, it has healed my nose rashes in a day. My skin is very sensitive and my skin sensitivity is improved. After threading my upper lip, my skin didn't catch rashes like normally it would. The healing process is quite fast with this serum. It also balances moisture and oil levels. I will rate it 5/5 and will definitely recommend it to all of you. It's really worth it. I use 3 full pumps as I have very dry skin and after 35 days I have this much serum left. I hope all of you guys love this video. This is me, Lineha Junsu, signing off. Bye!